pod is off the magrail. An engineering work order has been issued.
Ellie, I ran into a snag. It looks like the docking pod that runs to the solar array is floating at the bottom of the shaft.
That figures.
Ah, don't worry. I can fix this. I'm heading outside to have a look.
He's doing. Can you hear this shit?
He's hallucinating, Ellie. It's part of the sickness.
This is going to be trouble.
It already is. Just
Your rig is not authorized to access this area. Please step away from the door.
Thank you.
Apparently, the door in here only opens for Howard Phillips, the station keeper, but he's dead. Can you open it?
No, I don't have some magic panel that opens all the doors in the sprawl. Is his body around there somewhere? Maybe you can use it to fool the door.
Use his body to fool the door. Okay, I'll give it a shot.
Rig authorization recognized. Greetings, Station Watchman Howard Phillips. I hope you slept well. Watchman Howard Phillips. Unauthorized engagement of access lift detected. Please respond.
Oh.
Authorized visitor, mainframe.
Computer, this is Director Titan. Disable all solar array functions immediately.
Initiating system lockdown. System lockdown, complete.
I'm sorry, Clark. I know what you're trying to do and I cannot allow you to succeed. There's too much at stake.
Access to the computer mainframe is a violation of Titan Station Civic Code. Replace all panels and back away from the fuse board. Unauthorized visitor, mainframe.
Yeah.
mainframe. Unauthorized visitor, mainframe. Authorized visitor, mainframe. Warning. Mainframe electrical shielding has been deactivated. Proceed with caution. Authorized visitor, mainframe. Automated functions. Offline. No. creation reverted to manual operation only.
Anti. Offline.
Now, I have to realign them manually. How strong?
See for yourself.
No, I'm not ready for the needle again. You have to let me go. I can't.
It's Ross, what's wrong? Ellie!
I'm waiting for me.
It looks like two of the mirrors are out of alignment. How's he doing?
He's stopped hyperventilating, but I don't know how much longer he's gonna last. I knew he would just slow me down.
If Strauss dies, so do my chances of destroying the marker. Keep him alive and get to that panel. All right, Ellie, one down. How's it looking on your end?
I'm trying to roll back the cover now. Strauss, can you give me a hand with this?
Oh, he'll hurt me. I'm not strong enough.
I promise I'll protect you. Now, just get over here and give me a hand. Something covering the collector panel. Oh, my God. There's thousands of them. They're breaking apart.
Ellie, get out of there.
Oh my God, they're heading this way. Run, Strauss, run!
Ellie, come in. Ellie! Shit.
Tube when the beam hit.
Shit.
I think those things are still heading towards the transport hub. They're wrecking everything in their path.
Holy shit, they'll cut us off. Get to the hub. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Before they cut us off. You'll never make it down here in time.
I'll be there! I'll be there!
Instability detected in the array alignments. Emergency ejector systems. Initializing.
right outside. Hurry! Isaac, I'll try to open the CEC door on your level. Hold on. Piece of shit, Locke. I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working.
There. Did you make it?
Shit, Isaac. Shit.
Hey, take it easy. It's okay.
No, it's not. I was right here this morning with a crew of 30 people. But we were overrun. And before I knew it, they transformed. I had to cut the arms and legs off my friends just to escape. There's pieces of them still lying around here somewhere.
Ellie, I know. I'm sorry.
And here I am again. I've just walked one big fucking circle today.
We'll get through this. Let's figure out how to meet up.
Right. There's a central hub in the main facility. Here are the coordinates.
This is Caleb, xenogeologist from Langford Shift 1. There's something in the facility. We left to save our crew and can't contact ship 4.
Here comes the transport. Everybody get ready in case there's more.
We're abandoning our shift and heading back up. Everyone else is ordered to do the same.
It's more of them! Shoot them! Shoot them!
Door is jammed. This must have been the last stand for whoever was left down here.
Can you get the door open on your end?
No. The circuits are fried. They must have fused the panel trying to keep those things out.
There's gotta be another way in.
The only other way is through the processing plant. But it's not meant for human traffic. I think I can stop it from here, though.
All right. Do it.
Me to borrow the steps.
I want to gather straws. I'll be there soon.
Yeah.
dead end. Looks like some kind of venting system up ahead.
Right. Manually shutting down the plant froze all the pressure valves in place. You'll need to find a way to force it open.